Hello and welcome to Old Dog Rundown. This week's episode is called Flying Cars and Nudity. There's quite a lot of nudity on Old Dog this week in terms of videos that have been submitted. But the first one I'm going to start with, I know it's Halloween's coming soon, and then it's 5th of July and Christmas isn't for a while. But I know exactly what I want for Christmas now. This was submitted by 12th Man. It's a flying car. And it's quite cool. It's not exactly a car, it's more of a buggy type thing, but just having a buggy like that would be fun. So yeah, you could just drive along like this. And then you get bored of driving, so you find a bit of flat land and just take off. That is amazing. I think it's $63,000, say, maybe just under £100,000. I'm not sure about the exact exchange ratio at the moment, but yeah, that would be an amazing present. I'm going to get one. I don't know when, I don't know how, but I'm going to get myself one. So moving on to that, we're going to cover this nudity now. The first video was this naked jogger who got tasered by the police, and yeah,
after the officer repeatedly told the teen to stop. The officer says he warned the jogger he was going to use a stun gun on him, but the man continued running.
They're on the ground.
The 18-year-old was arrested for exposure of sexual organs and resisting arrest without violence.
See, I think that's a little harsh. You know, to have the taser is for self-defense if they're being attacked or, you know, they're in danger. But for just some naked guy running along, I think that was over the top. I don't know what everyone else thinks, but, you know, it didn't need to go that far. He could have been, you know, with some woman, and her husband comes home, and he couldn't get time to get his clothes, so he hops out the window, runs down the road, and then gets tasered. Like, he's not going to be going to see that woman again. But still, maybe a little bit over the top, I would say. Going on to the next one, this was submitted by Molly Dog, and it's Strictly Come Dancing, and the dancer, her boob pops out, but she carries on dancing like nothing's happened. So it's quite funny. I'll put some comments up with this video. Hope you've enjoyed this show. Thanks for watching Old Dog Rundown. And have a great weekend, and I'll see you next week.